All right. 2 weeks ago, in the last class, we did the media luna to the right, which is correctly called the clockwise version of it. She goes around me. And we reviewed that, and then we did a slightly different version of it, which is she does the same thing, and it is in the parallel system. So I will review the lesson from 2 weeks ago to highlight the contrast between what we did tonight and what we did then. So what we did then was I take a sidestep and I prepare her for this back cross around me while shifting weight myself. And then remember, I go around her with momentum and turn, which means she's going to do a molinette around me. And then it can end in different ways. We can go here, we can go there, we can come here, and so forth. If my turn is a little bit longer, then she will take a fourth step, which will be her side step, again going clockwise, and that will be the opportunity for a rebote reversing into an ocho cortado. So I will do the same thing and take it to her fourth step. This is one, two, three, four, ocho cortado, and it ends like that. So the variation we did today is in parallel system, where, in fact, let's do it like that. Where, in fact, after this, I don't shift weight, but I do a deep 2 foot pivot as she is turning. Our upper body is turning and the wheels are turning, the feet are turning. So I turn maximally, then when I center with my left foot, I go around her and back cross myself, and the rest is the same. Again, I can do this with more gyration, introducing the ocho cortado. So I will do the same thing, but take her more. Next step, ocho cortado. Then we got adventurous and wondered if this could be done in the mirror image, exactly the same thing reversed. And the answer is yes, it can be done. So the mirror image would be, I go to the left, and I take time to do the 2 foot pivot, maximal two foot pivot, then I went, take her back, she opens that space for me, I go there, back cross myself, and she comes in front of me, and that ends the figure. Everyone did very well, thank you.